This is the Mortenson Construction Bend and Stretch video. Bend and stretch. Why should you warm up? Prepares your body for work activities, increases your range of motion and flexibility, promotes better blood circulation, increases oxygen to the working muscles, reduces muscle stiffness, enhances muscle coordination, increases team morale, one step closer to Mortenson's goal of zero injuries. Bend and stretch program guidelines. Always perform exercises on a stable surface. Move at your own pace and ability. Stay within your limits. Begin each exercise at a small range of motion and gradually increase as movement progresses. Perform each exercise for length of time recommended per side of body. If you feel pain in the joint area, stop and make sure your technique is correct. Breathe normally during exercises. You are not required to do an exercise if you have a physical restriction. The wave. This stretch focuses increasing blood flow and strengthening the wrist muscles. Routinely performing this stretch will help prevent repetitive motion injuries such as tendonitis in the wrist, forearms, and carpal tunnel syndrome. Focus on your wrists, forearms, and hands by extending your arms out in front of the body and moving the hands in an up and down motion through the full range of motion. Perform 10 repetitions. Bobblehead and PMer. Your neck controls the movement of your head through rotation. The following neck stretches are designed to restore and invigorate flexibility to the joints and muscles of the neck. Stretching your neck can relieve the tension associated with stress and the stiffness associated with overuse and injury. For the bobblehead, tuck your chin into your chest, then extend it backwards and look into the sky. Perform 10 repetitions of full motion. For the PMer, slowly move your head from side to side, stretching through the full range of motion. Perform 10 repetitions of full motion. Shoulder rolls. Help move the shoulder joint through its full range of motion. Arm circles loosen your shoulder muscles and increase blood circulation to the area. Regularly stretching your shoulder muscles loosens up the muscles and can help prevent painful muscle knots. Perform 10 repetitions in each direction. Leg swings warm up and stretch all of the muscles that work together to help the hip flex. Additionally, one of the muscles in this group is attached to the lumbar vertebrae and helps in stretching the lower back as well. To perform this exercise, keep the body stable and balanced. Swing the legs fluidly without bouncy or jerky actions. Stand upright. Keep the back straight. A slight forward lean is okay, but avoid bending forward at the waist or rounding the back. While both legs should be fairly straight, the knees shouldn't be locked. Squat with shoulder flexion is probably the most important stretch as it involves a wide variety of muscles at the core of the body, commonly referred to as the posterior chain, which includes the lower back, the glutes, the hamstrings, and even the calf muscles. Posterior chain exercises involve most, if not all, of these muscles in a chain-like manner that each muscle must be strong enough to transfer it along the chain. Do not bend the knees below 90 degrees or let them extend past the toes. Doing so only puts undue stress on the knee joints. To complete this exercise, stand with your feet and shoulder width apart. Perform a squatting motion to a comfortable depth. Make sure your knees do not go past your toes and your heels do not leave the ground. At the same time, raise your hands up over your head. Perform 10 repetitions. Runners with wrist stretch help stretch the calf muscle and Achilles tendon. During this stretch, it is important to slowly bend one leg in front of you while keeping the other leg straight, with the foot firmly on the ground from heel to toe. Do not bounce. During the stretch, rotate your hips slightly in the direction of the forward leg to gain additional stretching motion of the hip flexor and upper thigh muscle. Additionally, this is another opportunity to re-stretch the wrist muscles. Hold this stretch for 20 seconds each side. Touch your toes is another stretch that will improve your central core flexibility. They stretch your shoulders, back, and leg muscles, especially the hamstrings. Bend at the waist, keeping your legs straight until you can relax and let your upper body hang down in front of you. This is a good start to let your back flex naturally and prepare for the actual exercise. The teapot primarily stretches the lower back, but also stretches the muscles which go between each rib, the latissimus muscles, the external oblique, and the triceps. Ease into the stretch and do not bounce. Reach for the sky, a great stretch to reduce stress and fatigue in the upper back, neck, and the area between the shoulders. Thank you for watching the Mortenson Construction Bend and Stretch video.